Hey guys, it's Trish. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going shopping at the Fashion Show Mall in Las Vegas. I'm going Macy's and also probably Lush because I do have 5 empty black containers so I can trade it for a free face mask. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe, follow me on Instagram at Trish Trin. Use my hashtag CDearHolics if you want to share your post with me. I'll come and look and comment on your photo. If you suggest a video down below and I choose a video, I'll give you a shout out. So all you have to do is comment on a video suggestion and also your social media or your small business. I'll give either a shout out. And I do have a TikTok. I did film a TikTok the other day. So if you do want to take a look at it, it's at Trish Trin with 2 H in the end. And yeah, today's outfit, it's all Orchid Met. I love Orchid Met a lot. So this blazer, and then this blouse, and then I have my Dior ABC. I'm wearing Orchid Met jeans, and this is my Dior belt. And I am also wearing my Dior sneakers. And I have some Dior earrings on as well. So today we're going shopping, and we are also going to eat Korean tofu soup, which I'm so excited about because I haven't had in a while. And we're also going to the supermarket to get some groceries, so I thought I would take you guys along. And yeah, let's just go. So we went to go eat at Seoul Tofu and it was so good. So I got the spicy rice cakes, and then there are a bunch of side dishes. The kimchi was really good. We got a Korean spicy tofu soup with mushrooms, and also galbi Korean barbecue short ribs, and then the worker dropped in the egg for us, and it was so good. Then we went to Fashion Show Mall. Here is how my outfit looks, the whole look, and I'm holding just a random bag with my empty Lush containers to get the free face mask. And then there was a little bit of a line, it wasn't that long. So because of COVID now, everyone has to wear their mask all the time. So if you want to smell something, you have to smell it with your mask on. And when you come in, you have to wash your hands. So they give you some Lush shower gel to wash your hands with. And there are a bunch of new holiday items. There's a new like polar bear bubble bar. I don't know the name yet, but that is it is shipped as a polar bear. And a bunch of other bubble bars. We were in a rush, so I was only able to film a little bit, show you guys some new stuff. There is the Yognog bubble bar. There is a new polar bear soap. So hopefully next time if we go again, I will definitely get a lot more things. And then we went to Macy's to the Dior counter, and there are some holiday packaging. There's a holiday star charm, eyeshadow palettes, and there was a gift of purchase. It's if you spend $150, you get this like black fuzzy makeup pouch. It's super soft and super cute. I got a lot of gifts. And then we went to the supermarket. This is the SF supermarket in Las Vegas. And my grandma and aunt, they got a lot of meat, stocking up on meat. And I'm just showing you guys how it looks. And I stopped by the snack aisle. I wanted to get some snacks. Just looking at a few different snacks, I ended up getting this one right here, which is a noodle snack. You just crush it up. And there are different flavors. I chose barbecue flavor. And you guys, I highly recommend getting this one. It's so good. And then I ended up getting another like seaweed snack, but I guess I didn't film that part. The seaweed snack is also really good. It's crispy and it's thick. Hey guys, so I am back home and I'm going to do a quick little haul for you guys. So we also went Ann Taylor. We always shop there. There's always sales, and I ended up getting 3 blazers. So the first blazer I got is this double-breasted one, I think. Is this double-breasted? Yeah, double-breasted. And this is the houndstooth one. It's such a nice material and it's so pretty. So it's on sale. It was $179 and then it's changed to $129, but then it was more on sale, so all of them ended up being around $50 each, so it's a really nice deal. So if you guys are interested in blazers, make sure to check out Ann Taylor. My sizes, I got 0 and 2. They were like the smallest size is good for me, so yeah, I got 0 for this one. And yeah, I got houndstooth, and then the next one, I got this gray one, which is really nice. This one was $169 and then $109. And then of course, like I said, it's around $50. So there's like one button right here. There are some pockets here. I don't know if it's for show. Wait, yeah, no, it's not pockets, it's just for show. So yeah, it's just no pockets. But yeah, it's a really nice gray blazer. And then the last blazer I got at Ann Taylor, it's just a solid blue one. I love the color blue a lot. This one is $159.99, like I said, around $50. Really nice. And then I think this one is just, oh wait, it is a pocket. I think there are some thread that you have to cut. And then yeah, it's a pocket. Oh, there's a fuzz. Oh no, fuzz. But yeah, it's a really nice blue. The camera makes it look like a really light blue, but it's a little bit darker. It's a really nice color, and I am so excited to wear these blazers out. The next place we went was Lush, and I got only a few things because that day we were kind of rushing. So the first item is Sleepy Body Lotion. This is my favorite Lush body lotion, and I just love the scent. It comes in like the shower gel, there's a bar soap, there is the Twilight Bath Bomb, the Sleepy Shower Balm, there's like a whole bunch. Sleepy is my favorite. And then I got a small face mask because I brought in 5 empty of these black containers. So if you bring in 5 empty ones, like you clean it out, then you get a free face mask in this size. And I chose Odifix. It's really moisturizing and it smells really good. Then this is actually my first time trying it. I'm going to try it in a little bit because I'm going to take a bath. This is the Beauty Sleepy Face and Body Mask, and it smells really, really good. I don't really know what the benefits of this mask yet, but I'm pretty sure it's like moisturizing. This one says a rich and relaxing mask made with a dollop of gorgeous moisturizer. So yeah, I'm really, really excited to try this out. And the next item I got was a bubble bar. This is their new one. It's kind of hard to see. I don't want to take it out because it'll be like sparkly on my bed. But this one is a polar bear, and it's their new like sparkly bubble bar. And then for samples, I got a mask of Magnum Mint Tea face / body mask. It's just a green mint tea face mask. And then I also got a little Honey I Wash a Kid soap. It's a little sample. Right there, a little tiny bar sample of soap. And then we also went to the market. I picked up a few snacks. I just got 2. So the first one, I actually already opened them and ate it. So this one is like a noodle snack. You just crush up the noodle, and then there's like a little packet of barbecue flavor. You just put it on and then you shake it up. And yeah, this is how it looks. It's really, really good. Highly recommend this one. And then the other one I got, I actually got 2 bags. This is the first bag that we opened already. It's just a crispy seaweed, and I got spicy flavor, and it's really, really good. So yeah, here is seaweed. It's thin, but it's super, super crispy. And that is the end of today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Instagram at TrishTrin. Use my hashtag CDearHolics if you want to share your post with me. Suggest a video down below. Take a look at my TikTok, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!